Khloe Kardashian and Lamar Odom are not getting a divorce despite tabloid claims. A source close to the Kardashians tells RumorFix that Khloe and her husband of 4 years are not separated. Divorce rumors started a few weeks ago when Lamar was accused of cheating on Khloe, but the rumors reached an all-time high on Tuesday after reports of Lamar's alleged drug use surfaced the web. E! Reports, right now the family is focused on getting Lamar better. Also, as RumorFix reported earlier, the reports of Lamar missing were not true. In fact, the NBA star was photographed driving around in his Mercedes SUV on Tuesday. Be sure to get your celebrity fix at RumorFix.com.